This is the replacement lineup to the TK pumps. This is the 1005 model. It's the high pressure version, so this is the equivalent of what was the TK60HP. Couple of the new features: the control panel is completely new. We've got a CAN bus push button control panel on here, similar to what the boom pumps are. When you walk around the pump, you'll see that a lot of the features that are built into the boom pumps are now built into the trailer pumps. Before, we just used to have the hopper and the flat pack that was built like a BSF boom pump, and now the entire pump uses a lot of common parts with the BSF product line. One of the neat features that you'll see is the new remote controls. We have an HPC remote control. This is a similar but smaller version to what you'll find on the BSA pumps that we've been using for many years. One nice feature about the entire pump is the volume control system is now a dial from 0 to 10. So we no longer have to toggle the volume control up and down and then see what the pump output is to determine how fast you want to pump. You can simply set it to where you are and you can change it to any number from 0 to 10. Another nice feature on the remote is that the pump forward is now a detent switch instead of momentary, so much like a boom pump. So we're in pump forward, pump off, and pump reverse. And on the handheld remote, we have all the same functionality of that as well. The outrigger controls are new. The outriggers themselves and the entire chassis is different. The outrigger control for the operator side outrigger is here. It has a handle to safety latch to prevent you from accidentally hitting the handle and moving the outriggers. We have outrigger up, outrigger down, and at the back here, the outriggers themselves are built somewhat like the ones are on the former boom pump model series, where they're an internal cylinder that you can't damage or get dirty. You'll see it looks completely different from the old TK series pumps. We have a completely enclosed unit now. Sound deadening is great. The units are much quieter on the job site. The other thing you'll notice is that we now have plastic fenders. So the steel fenders are gone, and now when you hit things on the job site, you won't bend a fender and have to replace it. They're fairly flexible, and they should just pop back to the exact position that they were before.
Hey, this is Scott Thompson with Thomas Concrete Machinery from Florida. We're very excited about the new T1004 hitting the market. We've already got several sold and we can't wait to get it implemented for everybody to see how it performs. We look forward to seeing you. If you guys need us and you're in the southeastern market, be sure to give us a call. Talk to you soon.